Yes, we are Memphis' R&B and Old School Station. We're V101. Good Wednesday afternoon to you. My name is Angela Jackson, your weekend girl, in for Nikki French, Usher, Climax, especially for Miss LaShonte, Princess of Pop. Open up for the circus, the Universal Circus. Man, definitely put it down. And speaking of putting it down, she puts it down.
This weekend, and this weekend only, it is the coolest place to be in Memphis. At least so says one of the co-founders of the Memphis Music and Heritage Festival. It's all happening downtown, and it's caught the attention of fans from around the world. The Memphis Music and Heritage Festival happens once a year. The only weekend you can boogie, strut, and jitterbug to your heart's content.
Historically, we've all had all kind of music, all kind of people, all kind of traditions just thrown together. You need to make me on the dance floor.
Hey, hey, hey. Aside from music, there's other stuff going on, like painting, customized shoes, woodworking, and soap making. But the main attraction...
I'm coming here for the music, and I've been coming here for 12 years.
It's the one chance that Memphians have a chance to see what all of us who art or artists know, that there's a common bond with people, whether it's region or music or culture. It all comes together, and it all comes together one week.
Attention, attention, the princess of pop has arrived. Attention, welcome, LaShonté.
I've been watching you. Yes, master. Right.